The Blades have long since disbanded. Just like this loading screen. Okay. I was going to pick up these books. Put them back down again. Okay. We're gonna also do this a little differently this time. We're gonna go straight across the top and then work our way to the second shelf, third shelf, so on. So on. There's no so on. There's only three shelves. Hope everyone's doing okay today. So I have plans for the next video to be a stream, whenever that may be, because I have so many videos I have to render. So it may be a little while before you guys see this, but I will probably set up a schedule once I get near, what you call it, the end of all of this and have time to plan a stream, or either that or it'll continue. I don't know. I'll have to see. I'm gonna look at all the videos I have and sorry. I'm just rolling my hand. I lost track of what I was saying because I got distracted by what I was doing. Yeah, so I'll set up a stream depending on when these videos will, like, how they'll line up, because I do two a day. I'm not doing weekends anymore, so I'll have to double check the amount of videos I have. Also, I'll have to look at my long videos. Some of them I'll have to probably split up into two, so that may even add more to the time. I wonder when. Yeah, because I realize I have a lot of videos I need to start rendering. So, I'm cutting out, this, you know, like the stupid little crap at the beginning and end of the videos, because I'm getting in and out of programs, and it's just not visually appealing, in my opinion. Occasionally, I have to cut because I did something, like, accidentally got to the desktop somehow. It's usually the only time I make cuts is when there's the desktop pops out. But anyways, back to what we're doing. Thank you. So many books. Oops. Wait, what? Somehow I screwed up, but okay, whatever. I don't care anymore. Why am I still sneaking? Oh, I was not sneaking. I was just...
I am standing in the home of a hero.
What were we doing? I know we just finished miscellaneous stuff. Oh, another Tatric quest. All right. What? 40. Oh, I have a perk to increase. So you can't. Okay. Whoa! Whoa! This thing is so hard to control for me sometimes. What is this, level 90? I hate this thing so bad. And this is 80 for the next one. Oops. Conjuration. Oh, wow. I don't know where to put this. Sea light armor mastery. Interesting. See, none of these really pique my interest. Sneak, I might be able to do something. Let's see. I like that one. Problem solver. That's a cool freaking perk. What is this one? Party starter? When you gain invisibility, place a barrel. Oh. Laughing ghost. Requires 100. Grants the laughing ghost power at will while sneaking. Teleport through the shadows behind a target to attempt a sneak power attack with your right weapon that deals double sneak attack damage. The target must be out of combat. Whoa, interesting. Cloak and dagger. Break invisibility with a power attack is a guaranteed critical strike that deals 50% more critical damage. So this uses invisibility. I need to get that spell. Ooh, that actually might come in handy. If I could figure out how to freaking roll. Funny. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go to this beacon. Crap, hello. You coming with me? Because you probably won't survive this trip. To be completely honest. Did survive the trip. That's nuts. Okay, I was like, wait, what? I thought I already did that. You until you're like right in my face. How do I? That's just a chest.
I hope Meridia's reward is worth it. We are doing her quite a service.
I don't see any booby traps.
Permanently retired.
Supposed to go the other way too? Like, this is confusing me. It's just kind of amazing. Oh, this leads nowhere. Okay. Not even loot.
Hey.
That black smoke.
say move with that.
Something is in my eye. It's like really sticking out. Enchanted cruise to 69. That's funny. I don't know why it's funny, but it's funny. I do know why it's funny, but it's funny. You get what I'm saying. I'm just gonna shut up. I almost called Inigo Ichigo. Oops. No, oh, I forget you can't run and jump in this game. You have to, like, jump. Stupid. Sorry, desecrated corpse. These urns are open. I mean, these urns really have loot. Taking things that I don't mean to take. Prestige me. Sometimes I don't think before I say things. Yeah, I meant no booby traps. No booby traps. There are no boobies, but also no booby traps. That out, and I just hurt the crap out of myself. Wrong button. Oh. Lots of chests. Lots of locks. I don't know what I'm doing. I have a weird song stuck in my head.
The corpses here all smell very wealthy.
Yeah, we are picking up a good amount of gold. It's like that's gotta be a trap. Thank you. I keep hitting the wrong button. I got $4,000. I need to buy another house here soon. Just kind of in a different location. We have one kind of central and one kind of southwest. We should probably get one kind of northeast if we can. That's what that's there for. Oh, I forgot. I have my mouse now. I keep forgetting about it. So the middle button is healing. That's that. Okay, that's for magic. Okay. Did you see it go flying? That was awesome. They went straight for the bad guy. Wow. Gold galore. So I'm guessing, reasons these urns are mainly empty is because he's probably looted it all already for the most part. There you go, what are you using? He's got a shade, huh?
Numbskull. They have stopped moving.
It is done. The Defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
Sword. Oh, I don't get to. No. There's so much more gold!
Mokren is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
The mighty blade in your name. Not really, I was just gonna go sit on a wall. Oh! I always forget that it does that. Okay, we are going to go back in there. Because I want all that freaking gold, and I want to check his shade, and it's like so annoying it pulls you out of there. Should have realized. Hello there, Inigo. Let's get back inside the place where we can... I don't know where I'm going with this song. We can hide away. We're not going to really hide away, though. So we come up here and we do that, and we do that. Oh, and then, yep, down, uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I remember, yeah, then we do this. I think we're here, right? What an evil wench. Part of me just wants to click on that console command button and just be like, unlock. But I won't. I won't. I gotta be legit for this playthrough. Honestly, been the one of the funnest playthroughs I've had in a long time. Partly due to mods, and partly due to the fact that I'm really restricting myself from using the console command. Because it just gets too boring really fast when you can just bloop. Oh, I want this. Bloop. Oh, I want that. Bloop. Oh, I want this. Alright. I do need to end this. So before I do that, we will head to my home outside of Whiterun. In the... That's not the Reach. What is... What's... Is it the Whiterun hold? Or is the hold... I don't know. I don't know the lore. I mean, I know... Oh. I know a lot about the lore because I've watched a lot of videos. And that's why I can't remember. What did that do with that? Okay. Arf, arf. I wanted to... Dawnbreaker should be pretty heavy, right? Alright. I need to end this video. I've gone a little too long. longer than I like. I don't let my videos run more than 45 minutes, but I prefer 30, and we're hitting almost 45, so we're gonna hit up my other home where Poppy lives. It won't let me put. Fists away.
Papa, you're back. I got you a present, Papa. I hope you like it.
I buy and sell just about anything.
Thanks, hon. Are you in bed? It's just so funny that you talk to me while you're sleeping. But that's what I start off doing.
I'm always happy to see a customer.
Selling stuff.
But I won't deal in stolen goods. That's trouble I don't need.
System save.